This is the gravestone in Stewarton Old Parish Church of Matthew Watson and John McLachland. They were both labourers on the Lainshaw Viaduct that was being constructed on the line from Glasgow to Kilmarnock. Unfortunately, in 1868, they both fell to their deaths. Their friends, however, gathered together and raised the money for this memorial. It was most unusual in those days for labourers to be able to afford their own gravestones, particularly of this quality.